No, literally.
Oh, really?
At least you're wearing tights.
Horizontal belly breathing.
Yeah.
I used to like,
refuse.
Arms and legs, the service of the spine, replace tension within tension.
Right.
Bobbling.
Bobbling.
Moving from your center. And then the last one is look, listen, and feel.
So do you have weight on your hands? Forearms in?
Did you get, do you have like burns on the back of your knees?
All my weight is on my hands.
Well, my hands, I'll even use my hands.
Look forward with your head a little more.
Yeah, I feel everything on my elbows.
Well, that also might be because your hands are like this, or in, as opposed to out. Yeah. Try not to let your ankle go.
I was, like I was saying before, the more you do it too, the less tired you get. Like eventually it's going to be like second nature, like you've done it so many times.
Straighten that back leg. Point your toes, point your ankles. Yeah.
I think as soon as Jenny showed it on Monday, Sarah got this work. Like, she was going and
working. Oh, you got Charlie's.
That has a lot to do with it.
No more.
No more.